Welcome to Chelsea Sport Update. Happy Christmas in advance to all Chelsea fans. Frank Lampard confirms dream Chelsea scenario ahead of Leeds United clash. Latest Chelsea news includes comments from head coach Frank Lampard on the fitness of Thiago Silva and Christian Pulisic ahead of the clash versus Leeds United. Frank Lampard has revealed that he has a fully fit Chelsea squad to choose from ahead of the game against Leeds United. With Tottenham Hotspur and Liverpool not in action until Sunday, the Blues have the chance to move top of the Premier League table, albeit for 24 hours, with victory over Marcelo Bielsa's side. Chelsea are unbeaten across all competitions since the end of September and go into the game at Stamford Bridge on the back of a comprehensive 4-0 win over Sevilla on Wednesday night. As a place in the Champions League last 16 was secured last week, it allowed Lampard to hand starts to Kai Havertz and Christian Pulisic, while Ben Chilwell was rested completely. Furthermore, Billy Gilmore made his first appearance of the season as a late substitute. The only concern was the absence of summer signing Thiago Silva from the matchday squad, although Football London revealed that Lampard made the decision just to rest the Brazilian for the game against the Spaniards, and he was not on the injury list. And the central defender is set to return against Leeds United. In fact, Lampard has stated that every member of his first team squad is fit and available for selection against the Premier League new boys. Everyone's fit, Lampard confirmed in his pre-match press conference. Having no injury concerns to deal with is certainly a dream scenario for the Blues head coach, as he will need to make full use of his squad against the Whites. With that said, it also presents Lampard with somewhat of a selection headache, as he must make tough decisions on which players to leave out. However, he has revealed that he hopes to give Gilmore minutes this month. Possibly. We don't have injuries tomorrow, so players miss out on squads, but Billy will hopefully get minutes, Lampard added. His quality will shine through. Please subscribe, like, share and comment. Thanks for watching.